action.
Okay. I wanna live on the Upper East Side and never go down in the street.
Splendid isolation.
Because we don't know any Richard Thompson songs.
That's right. Michael Jackson in Disneyland. Don't have to share it with nobody else. Lock the gates, Goofy, take my hand. Lead me to this world's hell.
Splendid isolation. I don't need no one. Splendid isolation.
Don't wanna wake up with no one beside me. Don't wanna take her up with nobody new. Don't want nobody coming by without calling first. I don't want nothing to up on the windows, gonna lay down in the dark to dream. I don't wanna see their faces. I don't wanna hear them scream.
Splendid isolation. I don't need no one. Splendid isolation.
Thank you very much. I want to make a quick mention of how fortunate every musician here is to have a great host like Fred Ball. Let's hear it for Fred. I made a remark to my partner Ward here. This is Ward Whipple on bass, by the way. I'm Richard King. I'm on drugs.
But not nicotine.
But not nicotine. I quit smoking last week. So I made a mention to Ward one time about I'd never seen so many Martin guitars in one place since I visited the factory.
Thank you.
got you static on my radio, and the tubes they glow in the dark. I'm there with her in Ensenada. I'm here in Echo Park. Oh, Carmelita, hold me tighter. I think I'm sinking down. I'm all strung out on heroin at the outskirts of town. Sitting here playing solitaire with my pearl-handled deck. The county won't give me no more methadone. Cut off your welfare check. Carmelita, hold me tighter. I think I'm sinking down. I'm all strung out on heroin on the outskirts of town. Well, every time I hear those sirens blow, I nearly have a heart attack. Her big Samoan boyfriend says he's gonna come down here and break my back. Oh, Carmelita, hold me tighter. I think I'm sinking down. I'm all strung out on heroin on the outskirts of town. Of town.
Carmelita,
hold me tighter.
I think I'm sinking down.
And I'm all strung out on heroin on the outskirts of town.
Thank you.
Thanks to the chorus in the corner, too.
As Fred mentioned, we are the Killian Troupe. We'll be appearing here January 13th. Come and fill up the tip jar that night. You know, they pay us well, but we do have other expenses like drugs, alcohol, and prostitutes. So, and bail money.
Don't forget the bail money.
Lawyers.
State fees.
All right, Fred, this is for you.
From the land of the midnight sun, with a Thompson gun for hire, and fighting to be done. The deal was made in Denmark on a dark, stormy day. So they set out for Biafra to join in the bloody fray. Six and seven, they fought the Congo War. Their fingers on the trigger, knee deep in gore.
Thompson Gunner. Rolling the Thompson Gunner.
His comrades fought beside him, Van Owen and the rest. But of all the Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead. That son of a bitch, Van Owen, he blew off a Roland's head.
Thompson Gunner,
ace for war.
Norway's bravest son
up the score. You can still see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of a Roland's Thompson gun. In the muzzle flash of a Roland's Thompson gun. The continent for the man who done him in. They found him at no kitchen and bar with Fred Ball drinking gin. Roland named his Thompson gun. He didn't say a word. Then he blew Van Owen's body from here to Johannesburg.
Rolling the headless Thompson gunner. Rolling the headless Thompson gunner. Rolling the headless Thompson gunner. Still talking about the man. Rolling the headless Thompson gunner.
Colonel Thompson Gunner, still wandering through the night. Now it's 10 years later, and he still keeps up the fight. In Ireland, in Lebanon, in Palestine and Berkeley.
Paddy Hearst heard the burst of Roland's Thompson gun and bought it.